You kind of go wide and cut in quite harsh. So it's this one. There's something to improve on. Go wide. Hey, Gar! Welcome to the stream, my man. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You're watching me get pulverized by Turfy in some Forza Horizon 4 hot laps. How you doing, my man? Hope you're doing well. It's me versus the ghost. I'm doing a lot of concentrate right now, so don't expect any good commentary. Or, like, any other stream. How you doing, Rob? Here we go. No! Sod off! Joey's awesome. Joey's getting frustrated now. Rip. Oh, Jeff, don't you mean you love me? I'm it. Oh, whatever. Right, brake. Slow in. Get it in a straight line, you son of a... Nah, give up. Quit. I got 38 seconds. Ah, lame. Oh, I got money for it. Nice. No matter, I got paid. Right, I'm going to set you another challenge, I think. I got 10 grand for that. I was 2 seconds behind. No, can't do it. Cannot do that. Cheers. When people... Right, I'm just going to do that. Hey up. Hey up, Rob. Hey up. Right, is there more rival events I can do? That was quite fun. Ooh, actually. We got a wheel spin. Spin that wheel, boy. We got from the wheel. There's no gold. So we can get 3 grand. Or a grey pea coat. Sweat down, why did we bother? Hey up. Rivals, okay. Monthly rivals, what we got? We got it's the same one. All the hats. Hats for days. Okay. Let's have a gander. We'll do some road racing. We'll do... Ah, right. There's restrictions on these, isn't there? A-Class GT cars, Jag D-Type... Ooh, M305 or Super Hot Hatch. Let's do this. You're sleepy? Go to sleep. Go away. I'm going to use the... AMG Mercedes. Right, I'm going to set the gauntlet. And then you guys are going to come and smash my gauntlet into 1,000 little pieces. Dab. It's 5. It's quarter past 11 for me. So you're aware. Ooh, that design though. Wix filters. Oh, it's night time. Why is it night time? It's not going to help. Okay. Start rivals event. Do we have some generic person to try to be? Or is this me? Target is 156, apparently. Oh, there is a ghost. Right. Ooh, this car's heavy. It doesn't turn too much, but it's very pretty. Oh, nighttime this mode in the city looks gorgeous. Especially with the shadows. Right. Oh, turn, you son of a... Okay, front wheel drive. I think it's a front wheel drive. Seems kind of front wheel drive. The lack of turning and accelerating at the same time. Saying go away? No! It's fine. That was a horrible braking. It's horrible, horrible, horrible. This is very different to drive compared to the RS200. So the target was 156. I just set a 102. Cool. Collect reward, please. Good. Scientists try to solve the context. Philosophers are wondering what's next. And now, improve on that. Is it a British touring car's design? Ah, anyway, good test. You're right. Oh, I've clicked out of it now. Ugh. I want to improve on it. Good deal. Road racing. It was the diddly D. Where is it? Is it that one? Air class, yes. There we are. My week's racing. You're at the Elite Four. Oh, Rob. You best be streaming this, Rob. L'Oreal, Bruno, Agatha, Lance, then spoilers. Is it Agatha in Gen 1? No. Right, there we go. Let's do this. So what time have I got to beat? It is targets 102. Oh, I hit a flying lap. Hit a head start. Then I set 102 on a cold lap. It's heavy, this car. Oh, it feels bloody heavy. What car are they in? Oh, they're in the same car as me. Just white. Oh, it's a display of a design. I well on the brake there. Oh, did I? Oh. Right, they had a flying lap. I didn't. Something. I missed that. Ah! Poo. So, a flying lap, I should do alright. So. Yeah, they went wide there. Ooh, I could actually do... Nah. Right, I'm doing this time. So. I should smash this. What the world record is? Oh, it's so heavy. Nah, I'm easily believed now. There's no real challenge to this anymore. Oh! I was saying! What a... Tosser. Pancake tosser. Set a boy lap, Joe, it's fine. Oh, it's so heavy. It's all bloody patchback. Should not feel this heavy to drive. This won't count because it's an unclean lap. Or will it? No, it counts. Alright, don't bin it in the wall this time, do it. Pro tip. Here we go, right. Just don't cock it this time. Yeah! So slow! Come on, you son of a... Ooh, that's... Yeah, don't like it. No, undo. Wall. All bad. Not good. Right, you can go wide here. That's fine. And in for a 58-second lap. 59. New time, 59 seconds. Hurried Turtle 4, let's go. 59 seconds. I have to shave a lot of time off that. What? No, we're set at 50... Oh, I don't know. I'm in the lead, though. So they must overtake me at some point. If I don't hit a switch, why? You got Samsung, right? You back? I got. You didn't miss much. This is me hot lapping against the internet. How is Rob? You been at work today, Rob? Monday, I'm assuming so. Doing your old X-ray shit. That's not the new ghost, is it? That is never the new ghost. Because I'm stomping all over it. Ah, you can go flat around there. Here we go. We're setting a 59 second lap again. Nah, we're doing the same ghost again. Oh, why doesn't it update with a new ghost? It's lame. How is that? That's me, isn't it? Alright, one more go. One more go. Rob, you never picked up this game, did you? There we go, good. Come on. Power. That's the old ghost still. Annoying. I wish it would update. I don't want to quit and start again, quit and start again. Not a race boy. Drive boy. Leave it to the pros. Like, not me. Right, Miss Corner, you can pretty much over swing. Felt good. I thought a good lap. It was a fifth. It was a 1 minute lap, that. Lame. I got peaked that. That car's peaked. Am I winning? It was hot laps. I was just me against the clock. So yeah. Technically. Yeah. I leveled up. That's a good sign, right? Usually a good sign. Right. We got wheel spin! Spin wheel! It means I've got 140,000 credits, that's what it means. Life is good. New rival. Good. I meant to press X there and it challenges. Ah, whatever. Right, I was recommended a car. Do I go buy it? Credits hype. Not wrong, sir. I'm going to go finish the stream with some World's Fastest Rentals. Jeff, you may be getting this for Christmas. I hope so. I need some more people to stomp on. Right, World's Fastest Rentals. We're in the Vulcan.
Have you seen the DB11 Beck brought in to film a documentary? Gorgeous, right? Well, I didn't want to steal all her thunder, so I got the God of Fire instead. Aston Martin Vulcan. 820 brake horsepower, track and street legal. And I got some rose clothes for you.
This should be fun. I'm not driven this. Oh, I have driven this car. Oh, what a tune. Back of us cannon. Speed trap.
You hear me? Let's go.
Look at that steering wheel. If you can even call it that. When it is safe to do so. So, 145 miles an hour through a speed trap. Turn right. How hard can it be? Well, we've got 2 minutes to get there. Oh, where we went. Excuse me. Beep, beep. Gotta take some PC. I'm on PC. PCMR. God bless the old Xbox Play Anywhere. Which I swear is hurting console sales. Because, you know, why would you buy a console when you can play it in better graphics on the PC? With no Xbox Live. Ah, well. One point two miles to go. Not a lot to report about, really. Keep it nice and fast. There's a bend approaching. I'm gonna probably let off the bend. And then 191.
Now when clients come asking what we do, I've got the photographic evidence. See you for the next one.
191, that felt good, but I'm pretty sure you can go faster. Let's look at the leaderboard. Turfy did 201. Shit. Wow. GG, Turfy. I don't mind. I got 3 stars. That's all that counts. PS5. I'd be shocked if there's a new generation anytime soon. 50 grand for level 5, world's fastest. Magic. Should we do one more? Let's see, one more. 2019. That's soon. It's like 29 days away. Solo and next chapter. What are we going to be in? We've done Koenigseggs, done Lamborghinis, done Aston Martins, done Ferraris. We've not done the Zonda Cinque.
Our client today is interested
in a car. I have this car, I think.
A nice drive in the country, you know? But in something elegant.
This
something
is a beautiful
exclusive,
car.
Something Italian. So I got a Pagani Zonda Cinque.
Cinque.
One of only
5
in existence. Hey, we've got our reputation to consider.
Yeah, I like this. I'm having to go buy one of these, actually. Where are we going?
The route is set. Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Oh, my car. What a car. Test Drive Unlimited 2. This was the best car. Back in there.
Turn around.
Did it say it was a 2009? Christ. Time flies. You're getting old. Ba 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 ba. Look at that red detailing.
200 yards.
I may have to buy one of these. Come join my Discord. Nothing ever happens anymore. Don't do it, you won't. Yeah, 10 was buggered. Are Skyrim in this game? You've made me question that, Ron.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Good. Quick shortcut. Love it. So I'm going to strike. I'm just driving to a destination, is that all I'm doing? Or is it going to give me a challenge on my way? Yeah, I may have to look at how much it's costing game. I've got 2 million credits burning hole in my pocket, right? Right. Got a big right hander coming up. And that was that.
This thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one. I've already got
1 star!
Ideas.
I was 10 seconds slower than Black. I was 10 seconds slower than...
Show them how we roll at world's fastest.
How? That's not helping. But how on earth did you do that? 10 seconds faster than me.
When it is safe to do so.
I'm pretty sure I went flat out all of that. Nope, not
recalculating
that.
Route.
That's at 127 before. This is going to be hilariously worse. I cut the roundabout. I did crash. I don't get it. 10 seconds. That's a ridiculous gap. Minis. There's not as many minis in England.
Right. At the roundabout.
At the roundabout.
Take the second exit.
Go straight across. Bang.
See? Isn't this relaxing?
Where do you get 10 seconds? Out, literally topping the gears. And then the big sweeping right hander. I'm at 122 already. Oh, okay.
I'll
125.
Tell the client, this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one.
Still only 1 star.
Some ideas.
Wow. I could probably get a 121. Oh dear, did I press retry? I did. Right, one more go.
Your
Win, Mark, go.
Go show them how we roll at world's fastest.
Yeah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
There's no real challenge to this. Just drive to the thing. But faster than I am. Alright, slam on. Okay, brakes are quite good. You don't have to slam on that much. Probably lost about 10 seconds in that. Dab!
Turn right.
Devin Peach.
Turn right.
Probably don't need to brake at all, do you? Mind me oncoming cars. That would not end well.
At the roundabout. Take the second exit.
Shit. Nope. It's fine. Got over.
Isn't this relaxing?
Oh, Nelly. No, it's not relaxing. This is quite painful, but I'm getting away with it. So it's somewhat relaxing. I don't know. Bah. Oh. What did I set before? 125. This feels good. Let off a bit. Flat out. And 123.
I'll tell the client that this thing will give them all the relaxation they can handle. Come by for the next one.
I've got two.
I've already got some ideas.
Leaderboard. Turf, you're 4 seconds ahead of me. I don't know how. Unless I just don't break at all. Good car, that. Very nice car. Oh, I leveled up. I got wheel spin. Nice. Pagani's on the Cinque come in handy. Game. If you're off. Or a Kia Stinger. Yay. Slot 703. Right. I've got one more wheel spin. Spin the wheel. Give me that Pagani. Pagani, please. Give Pagani now. 10 grand in cash. Cool. Right, guys, tell you what. How about we save it for Christmas? How about we call that a night? That's been Forza Horizon 4. It's been wonderful streaming to you guys. Shout out to Anonymous User for doing the gift sub to Vault-X. Love. That's been me playing Forza Horizon 4. We did horribly, as always. You know it, that's how it works, right? Until next time, we're gonna go do a raid. As it says down there, if you're not already following, feel free to smash that follow button. It'd be my pleasure to have you part of the Joao 247 Empires. And down there, I'm on the old Twitter, YouTube, and my website, Joao 247, and all the things. All the things, guys. I make it dead straightforward for you guys. But for now, we're gonna go do a raid. We're gonna go say hello to Twisty Shape, fellow We Are Hive streamer, playing some Identity, I think it is. No idea either. So go say hi to Twisty from me. If you got my emote, smash it in his chat. Until next time, have a lovely rest of your week. I'll probably be back on Wednesday. Got something maybe in the pipeline for Wednesday. But until then, I'll see you next time. Bye!